Dear students, our next question is convert fraction to decimal. Means fraction is given to you and you have to convert to fraction. So let's take example 7/8. You know it is a fraction. And how to convert fraction to decimal? Yes, by division method. So we take numerator as dividend and denominator as divisor. Always mind it, numerator, either it is smaller than denominator or greater than denominator, it doesn't matter. It will always be dividend. Here the numerator is 7, smaller than denominator, but doesn't matter. The numerator will always be dividend and denominator will always be divisor. Now, 7 is less than 8. It will not be divisible by 8. So, we will write 0 here. If you write 0, you have to write decimal. Clear? For 1, 0, decimal. Now, it will be divided by 8. 64. Now 10 minus 4, 6. 6 is your remainder. Yeah? So take one more 0 here. That is 60. Now it will divide it by 7. 8, 7, the 56. Now 4. Clear? Now one more 0. So 8, 5, the 40. Means the multiple of 8, that is 8 into 5, 40. And now it is completely divisible. So the decimal representation of 7/8 is 0.875. Is that clear? Keep on doing like this until you get the remainder 0. Is that clear? So, it is the decimal representation of a fraction. You can convert fraction to decimal or decimal to fraction. So, let's take one more example. Like 4:3/4. And you know very well it is a mixed fraction. So, first convert into improper fraction and then convert to decimal. Then it will be 4, 4, 16 and 3, 19/4. So 19 is numerator. So it will be dividend and denominator will be divisor. Clear? Now it will be divisible by 4. 9 minus 6, 3. Now for converting to decimal, you have to write 0 here and here decimal. Now it will be divided by 7, 4, 7, 28. Now 10 minus 8, 2, 2 minus 2, 0. And now 0, then 4, 5, the 20. Now remainder is 0. It means the decimal form of 4:3/4 is 4.75. Is that clear? So to convert fraction to decimal, the numerator is taken as dividend and denominator is taken as divisor. It doesn't matter if numerator is greater or smaller. Some students think that the greater number will be dividend and smaller number will be divisor. No. Always numerator is dividend and denominator is divisor. And continue dividing until you get the remainder 0. But in some cases, the dividend is not exactly divisible by the divisor. That we will discuss later. Is that clear? That will go on. In that cases, you have to find up to 2 places or 3 places decimal. Is that clear? So in this way you can convert fraction to decimal.